It was the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight of Canada. Jean Pascal, Lucien Bute. Bute coming off a devastating loss to Carl Froch. Jean Pascal, very flashy, great person to interview. Always has the right things to say or the wrong things if you're on the other side. But as to the fight itself, it went all 12 rounds and the three judges gave it to Jean Pascal. The one thing I noticed that if Pascal would have taken a page from the Marcos Maidana book and put the pressure on from the first second of the round to the end of the round, he would have stopped Lucien Bute and won by knockout. Not to say Bute was game. He was game from the first round to the 12th round. In fact, I think he did very well in the 12th round. But this was Jean Pascal's fight. It was a close fight. The last 15 seconds of each round is where Jean Pascal turned on the gas pedal. He should have done that the whole round and would have just won convincingly. What did you guys think? Great night of boxing in Canada. 20,000 fans. One thing I noticed, go-go dancers in the arena. I don't know if that's a Canadian thing, but that was different. So let's see what happens next. What do you think would happen? Jean Pascal, Adonis Stevenson, or Jean Pascal, Kovalev? Does he have a shot against those two? Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.